Hello everybody on YouTube, Jack the Ripper here, back with another episode of Batman Arkham City. We are in the sewers with
There are Ivy's vines, and there's the storage facility. Nice work, Red. Time to get in there.
We got help from Ivy to get one of her plants, in exchange for getting one of her plants.
Okay, there's the vault. Looks like a standard three-card security protocol. Really? You'd think these people would have learned by now. Hopefully the keys are down there, deep in the pockets of those tiger guards. I'll need to be quick and stay out of sight. One wrong move and the fail-safes will trigger, and that vault will be locked down permanently.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 minutes.
Target spotted!
Shut it down.
Damn it. Okay.
I will enjoy dissecting your brain, Miss Kyle.
Okay. I can't get seen. Remember that.
That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room.
Where's that again? The security room? I guess that was the room I was in before. Okay, I get it.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. You think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
No sign of target.
Target spotted above us at my location. Target neutralized.
Okay.
Repeat, Catwoman.
I forgot for a sec that I wasn't Batman.
Escape from Arkham City is impossible, Catwoman.
I need to remember that.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. You think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
Thank you.
Check your numbers.
Move it! Casualty, my location!
Target neutralized. Repeat, Catwoman is down.
Your thieving ends now.
It's pretty difficult. It's early in the morning, guys. I'm sorry.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. You think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
Alone. Like this.
Target spotted! Target is lost. Move to locate. I've lost contact with the target.
That was way too close.
Move to my location. Target is in the area.
Wait, what? Oh yeah, that's right. They said something about
Target is lost. Move to locate. Moving to cover location.
Ah, perfect. I can go into cat missions.
I've got visual on target! Target is lost. Move to locate. Moving to cover location. Target has vanished. Casualty!
This is Tiger 5-4. We have confirmation that target is in the steel mill. I repeat, Batman is in the steel mill.
Good. Make it our first target. Protocol 10 will wipe both the Batman and the Joker from this earth.
Target is set.
Then let Protocol 10 commence.
Understood. Commencing in 3, 2, 1.
Target in sight!
Way too close. That almost went wrong. But we did it. Finally. Character to play.
Looks like this kitten's got the cream.
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson. Oh, tonight just keeps getting better. Batman will soon be dead, and now I have you too, Mrs. Kyle.
Ugh!
enjoy dissecting your brain.
Yeah, Mr. Fuck whoever you are. I don't even know who the heck hell Hugo Strange is.
Looks like this kitten's got the cream.
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson. Oh, tonight just keeps getting better. Batman will soon be dead, and now I have you too, Mrs. Kyle.
Confirmation. The steel mill is hit. Batman is
try and tie me up in your plants? Like hell.
Wait until Protocol 10 has completed.
How does that feel, Ivy?
Free the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Since when did you grow a conscience? Do I have to do everything around here? Don't die, Batman. I'm coming to save you. Great. See what I give up for you, Batman. You better not be... Well, what do we have here?
I think the game would probably have ended if I had chosen the other way.
Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
Launching missile strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after them.
You can't. Hundreds will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker's not activating. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, Sam. But you need to decide if one life is worth sacrificing to save 1,000.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal. Okay, the tower's locked down. No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will be carrying the master control program. I just need to find that chopper.
Thermal scans of the area are showing 17 casualties. Boom! Scratch 20 more inmates. Returning to base. target is dark. I repeat, we have no eyes on Batman.
Getting upgraded so I can like get the bosses a little better.
Multiple targets acquired and neutralized. Target is hit. It's successful. Multiple inmate casualties. Missile lock. Structure is hit. It's successful. Inmate targets neutralized.
Got the code. I'm heading to Wonder Tower.
Good. You're doing the right thing. The code should let you enter via the guard room near the main gate.
Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her. She doesn't know Joker. She's out of her depth. I need to save her.
Multiple targets down. Body count is high. Multiple inmate casualties. Structure is hit. Target is hit.
Security level high, my ass.
Boom. Scratch 20 more inmates.
They were headed for the underground tunnel system.
Excellent work.
Those Tiger guards have stun sticks. I need to attack from behind to avoid being hit.
We are ready to move them down to the execution chamber.
Affirmative, Command.
Help us! Please! Someone!
If your actions caused this poor man to die. I have a question for you. Before my arrival, this city was drowning under a tide of filth. Had you ever considered that all this is your fault? Your presence creates these animals. Like germs, they spread. You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. Would he even exist if not for you? It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side. We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help. Now, kill him!
Oh, come on! That's bullshit.
I knew I was better than you, Wayne.
After this, I'm gonna end the episode.
Now, kill him! Do not let him escape! Hurt him!
God, I'm stuck. I'm seriously getting pissed at this.
City has become your tomb, Wayne.
Good for you.
Now, kill him, not let him escape. Bring his spirit.
I swear, sometimes when I'm hitting in slow motion, they are hitting with like normal force, which is like bullshit, because they shouldn't be able to hit at the same speed. It's going in fucking slow motion. Ready, I'm trying to... Ow!
So, the great Batman has fallen. Good.
This pisses me off.
Now.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. Next episode, we're gonna beat these guys and get it over with, because I'm getting really pissed. Like and subscribe for more, and have a nice day.